lost in your backyard. Are we all just faking it? Maybe it's okay to be lost.